Hello everyone, in this video, let us look at how to download and install Multisim software in Windows PC. Type Multisim download and click on official website. Click on download. Log into the account. Or you can create a new account. The download will be started automatically. Download is finished. After finishing the download, we need to deactivate Windows Defender. Please follow the steps I am doing. Turn off all this. You can turn on them once the installation is finished. Go to the downloaded folder. Right click on the file and select Run as Administrator. Select I agree and click on next. The software installation has been started and it may take about 15 to 20 minutes to finish the installation. We can see a pop-up regarding upgrade service. Please click on Yes. Now simply close all the further pop-ups appeared. Finally, click on Reboot now. Yeah, now we have finished the complete installation of Multisim. Open the Multisim and start designing. If you like this video, please share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.